Hi everyone. One of the questions we get all the time at Logan Together is, how on earth did Logan Together start? How did the initiative get going? For the last 6 months, Sharon Warboys, who works in the Backbone team, has been asking people that exact question all around the city. How did it start? How did it get going? What was your role in it? Tell us about the origins of Logan Together story, Sharon.
Well, I started this process not long after I started working with the Backbone team, so it was such a great way to really get to know all the people behind Logan Together and what was happening in Logan before Logan Together, as we now know, it started. So I spoke to around about 20 people, I think, who came at the movement from various angles. And what I've tried to do within the story is get all perspectives across and all sides of the story. So I want people to be able to read this and be proud of their part in it, and also other communities to be able to read it and see how a movement like this can start.
Fantastic. So there it is, the origins of Logan Together story. It's on our website, logantogether.org.au. Look under our resources tab. We're also putting on our Facebook feed. So have a read. It's a cracking yarn of community endeavour, and we'll see you again soon.